Details tonight about a former high school coach accused of sexually abusing a child. Investigators say that Chad Willhoff started abusing a girl when she was 12 and continued while he coached her at Bethel-Tate High School in the mid-2000s. Willhoff coached girls soccer, track, and basketball. The landmark Baptist church in Batavia also listed him as a deacon there back in 2013.